to get coffee.
Hello.
Excuse me, can I order a drink?
Sure. What do you want to the drink? It's your menu.
Can I have a cup of coffee with milk?
Sure. Do you want more ice?
No, thank you. Can I have another glass of water, please?
Sure. Milk coffee cost 10,000 Vietnam đồng. Is that okay with me?
Yeah, that's so good. Thank you for listening to me now.
Okay.
Hello, Frank. Sorry, I'm late because I have something to do.
Don't worry, Frank. Sit down here.
Who is Frank?
Okay, it's my friend.
Oh. Nice to meet you, Frank. Hi, I'm Tân.
Nice to meet you. Hi, Tân.
This is your water. I will put it here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Tân, where are you from?
I'm from Hà Nội. How about you?
I'm from Đà Nẵng, where there are a beautiful beach.
So interesting. I love beach travel. What about you, Phát?
My hometown is Vũng Tàu, where there are beautiful beaches and mountains.
Do you have any plan for the future?
For the future, I am want to be a programmer.
Wow, I also want to become a programmer.
Although the job is very difficult, I am not a fan, so I will try. About them?
I'm studying business and my dream is to have a clothing store. Someday, I will grow sales here with my friends.
Of course. Okay, what about your hobbies?
My hobbies are simple. I like reading books and listening to music.
I also like listening to music and I play game. How about you, Phan?
I enjoy playing football.
Then let's play football together when we have a song.
So that would be fun. Can you should join us too?
Of course, I would love to. Thank for inviting me.
Are we in the same English class? I also study in the Dutch class.
That's right, so we can meet more often.
It is too late. See you again.
Okay, bro.
Okay.
Goodbye, bro.